Hi, my name is Marco Eidinger, and in this video, I will explain client certificate authentication, also known as mutual authentication, and how it works on iOS and within a Swift application. What is mutual authentication? It is when a client has to prove its identity to the remote server in form of a digital certificate, otherwise the HTTP server would respond with a 400 response. For demonstration purposes, I have created an iOS application written in SwiftUI, and it allows us to see what happens if we try in various ways to access the website client.badssl.com. First, let's try to open this website in the SF Safari View Controller. This runs out of process, similar as the Safari app. And as you can see, I receive a 400 response because there is no user certificate yet. So I will change that by importing the certificate. It is stored in a P12 file, which is encrypted. And now this file is present. However, the certificate is not yet installed. I have to go to settings and from here to general. And it might happen that the device management tab doesn't show up right away. So now it does. We can see that there is a profile, but it's not yet installed. So let's install it. The P12 file is encrypted and the password is badssl.com. And if you wonder, you can download the certificate and you can view the password on badssl.com/download. So the profile is now installed. The user certificate is available in the Apple Keychain Access Group. And if I now try to load the website in the SF Safari View Controller, for the first time, I have to approve this. And we can see now that the website is loaded correctly. Subsequent launches in the SF Safari View Controller works fine. Also, if I load it into Safari, this will now work fine. Okay, good. But what happens if I try to load information from this website with URL session or with the WK web view? So in this case, I will get a 400 response. And you might wonder why, because didn't we install the user certificate? Yes, but I mentioned that the certificate is available in the Apple Keychain Access Group. However, apps can only access keychain items in their own Keychain Access Group. And how do we resolve this? There are multiple ways of it. For demo purposes, I just simply bundle the certificate as a resource with the app. In practice, you would rather download the certificate and have that maybe in a shared access keychain group so that you that multiple apps of yours can use it. However, now, because I have bundled it, you wonder still, okay, now, Marco, you said you bundled it, but why doesn't it work? Because I have implemented it for demo purposes that the challenge issued by the server will not be handled adequately unless this toggle, use certificate, is on. For WK web view, this means a WK navigation delegate is used, which implements the did receive function, and it returns an URL credential instance to resolve the challenge. So once set, then the website can be loaded. The same is true for URL session. With the user certificate toggle on, a URL session delegate is used. This delegate implements URL session did receive challenge function and also returns an URL credential instance to resolve the client certificate authentication challenge. The code for this test application is publicly available on GitHub. The link is down in the description below. I hope you find this video helpful, and now you can get started to look into certificate-based authentication by yourself. Have a good one.